Happy Friday, Tigers. My name is Chaz, and I'm overjoyed to be spending my time with you guys, relaying the news to you.
And this is Porter, reporting for duty. I have a long list of important announcements to bring to your attention. I hope you're ready.
Do you guys hear that? I am Joseph Van Vactor, and I'm here for the Bells of Victory of our sports teams. And anyways, here's the news announcements
you need to know. Rival Week is next week. Y'all check this out and get your dance tickets now.
Hey Tigers, so next week is Rivals Week. Monday it's night in versus night out. Tuesday's Alpine versus Valentine. Wednesday is Western versus Waves. Thursday is Soccer Mom versus Barbecue Dad. And Friday is Black versus Gold.
Oh man, now is the time to register for a summer enrichment experience at a college or university or a skill building adventure in the wilderness. The College and Career Center has many brochures. Remember that. Most programs are taking reservations now for the summer of 2024. If you want to learn more, visit Ms. Martin in the library or check out your Google Classroom for more information.
Which teacher do you think is most likely to win in a rap battle? Well, no teacher could win against me. Want a chance to participate in creating the yearbook? Scan the QR code or go to your grade's Google Classroom to vote for the teacher superlatives.
Look at these pictures I took at Winter Formal.
Those are nice pictures. They should be featured in something for the school.
Maybe yearbook would like them.
Yeah, yearbook is going to be taking pictures that are at the dance, proposals, and leading up to the dance. So if you want your pictures featured in the yearbook, email Mr. Mamarella or use the QR code.
Are you a freshman thinking of taking AP World History next year? Not quite sure? Come find out more about the course during tutorial on February 5th. You will find out about the class, content, and expectations. Please come with any of your questions. If you are interested in signing up, please sign up for Ms. Arata's tutorial in room 150. You'll get the opportunity to learn the mysterious ways of world history in detail. If you're interested in taking the class next year, attendance is highly recommended.
Writers, we'll need you to judge for the 2024 Fantasy Writing Competition for grades 4 to 12 by attending the Creative Writing Club meeting Thursdays at lunch. Plus, when you come, you can plot twist with your Tiger writing peers. Writing games and treats every Thursday at lunch in room 205, Miss Sainsbury's room. The deadline for creative writing competitions is today at 11:59. Submissions are not allowed after the due date. Get your submissions in now. Get those creative stories in. We want to see them.
Seniors, friendly reminder that the Community Foundation Scholarship is due February 12th. Follow directions, read carefully, take note of due dates, and do A-plus work. Visit the College and Career Center if you have any questions or want Ms. Martin to look over your application.
Next week, the library will start sewing sessions after school on Wednesdays from 2:45 to 4:15 p.m. All levels are welcome. The sign-up sheet is in the library. The first class is dedicated to beginners, and the focus will be in machine setup. All supplies will be provided, and student helpers from Miss Avery's class will be there to help too. I can't wait to learn some new skills.
Now, let me pass the torch to Joseph, who will bring you our wild updates on our Tiger sports. Let's get it!
On Wednesday, our Slow Boys basketball team is hosting a roaring game against St. Joe's. Our team plays well and was only down 10 points at halftime. Pretty crazy. Considering St. Joe's has a number D1 challenge recruits in ranking and the 39th best team in the United States, way to fight Tigers.
Another one. DJ Khaled! Scratched a million off my checklist 3 years ago. And 2 zeros to the one, I'm in a different mode. It's my life, do what I want, I be with different.
So, 2024 slow or 2024 mission?
Slide. Ain't that
sign
up? Oh, yeah, they was tough. I'm taking slide.
Mission blow a 24-point lead. Some I got a hoodie on. My demon time ain't nothing nice. I try not to wear nothing tight. I came up off of shooting dice.
Yeah. My little brother ain't even right. My sister them. Girls basketball is hoping for the future. Day and night here is going against Paso Robles at JV starting at 5:30 and varsity starting at 6:30. Let me hear your roar, tight boys. Soccer is giving against Pioneer Valley a hard home with JV at 4:15, varsity and at 6 o'clock. That absolutely insane. Tiger athletes, I am so proud. Tomorrow we'll have JV boys and varsity girls wrestlers handling down to Santa Maria High School who are set on destroying the champion. Let's get it. Now back to Porter and Chaz. It's your lunch in your U.S. history.
For lunch today, we will be having teriyaki chicken over brown rice with steamed veggies, black bean and cheese quesadillas, Italian subs with local salami, and a Cobb salad with a whole grain roll. Sounds delicious. I'll be running down there full speed.
And this day in U.S. history, in 1653, New Amsterdam, formerly a Dutch colony which had surrendered to the English, became installed as a U.S. city. Later on, the city's name would be changed to New York City, in honor of the Duke of York, who installed a mission after the Revolutionary War, and established and labeled the capital city of the country for a very short period of time.
Wow, Tigers, what a lot of super informative and interesting news. On Monday, we'll have some more for you. Enjoy your weekend.